Breaking news to get to right now. Some sad news out of Hollywood. Robert Guillaume, who won Emmy Awards for his roles on Soap and Benson, has died at the age of 89. His widow telling the Associated Press he died this morning in Los Angeles.
He'd been battling prostate cancer. He was the first African American to sing the title role of Phantom of the Opera, appearing with an all-white cast in Los Angeles.